We're gonna do cinnamon challenge because we got 40 likes.
Oh, okay, yeah.
40 likes.
Are you at 40?
You scampi.
I'm kind of scared, like, damn.
Stephanie, you're gonna react the worst to it.
Jay, how long is it gonna happen?
He's gonna pop up. It's like whenever you swallow your spit on accident.
Oh, I hate
it. It has to be this much. It has to be this much.
No. It just has to make surround this cup with a spoon. It doesn't have to be that high.
Yeah. It could be that much. Take some of this.
No, okay, put it back.
I'm trying to think, but. Should we record?
No. Yeah, we record it.
I don't want a lot.
Cinnamon.
That's cinnamon on my sweat.
Okay.
No, Kathy hasn't even done it yet. You don't have one.
Do I just like eat it like in my mouth? Do we chew it, Jay? Do we chew it or just
cinnamon?
Cinnamon bun.
Cinnamon bun.
Are you ready?
No.
Jay, count it off for us.
I know, right? Wait, pause. We gotta pray real quick.
You're gonna help me not die.
you gotta put it in your mouth and like try to swallow it.
We gotta pray, right?
You won't be able to swallow it, I'm just telling you.
Pray. Dear God. Please bless us through the cinnamon challenge. I hope my throat don't burn.
Amen!
Let the devil not attack me.
Amen! Come on.
Okay, just name after. My gut.
I'm looking at you. I'm asking for
this. Don't ever do this.
I threw up.
Ever. That's not attractive. Do not do this because you were so up.
You would have died. I still want to do it. Stop it.
No. You didn't even swallow it. You choked that crap up. I should have licked it. I should have just licked it one by one.
That's not how I do the challenge.
Man. I don't care!
So gross.
You're making us all. We're all crying.
This is going on Facebook.
At least I have video.
Look what happened to my Jordan.
You can't.
Take
and it crashed.
No, God, for
oh my God.
Yeah, that's the freak.
Yeah, so they just got doing the cinema challenge. That's what happened.
One big room full of bad bitches. of bad bitches. One big room full 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 of bad bitches. Bitches wear that shit so I don't even bother. I put that on my partner.